नमस्कारम। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू हैव अ लुक ऑन भुजकोटि कर्ण न्याय। व्हेन आई से भुजकोटि कर्ण न्याय, डस एनीथिंग स्ट्राइक योर माइंड? इफ नथिंग स्ट्राइक्स योर माइंड, फैंटास्टिक, वी आर इन द राइट प्लेस। लेट्स एक्सप्लोर इट इन टुडेज ब्लॉग। द भुजकोटि कर्ण न्याय इज नथिंग बट द टॉपिक दैट इज वेरी पॉपुलरली टॉट टू अस इन स्कूल एज पिथागोरियन थ्योरम। लेट्स एक्सप्लोर इट टुडे। When we had our discussion on the topic of zero, we learnt about six Vedangas. The six Vedangas were Siksha, Niruktam, Vyakaranam, Chandashastram, Kalpashastram and Jyotishyam. The Sulba Sutras come under the Kalpashastras. The word Sulba itself has a derivation from the root word called measurement. There are seven different types of Sulba Sutras. They are Baudhayana Sulba Sutram, Abhastamba Sulba Sutram, Katyayana Sulba Sutram, Manava Sulba Sutram, Maitrayana Sulba Sutram, Varaha Sulba Sutram and Vadula Sulba Sutram. Of all the Sulba Sutras, the Baudhayana Sulba Sutram, written by Baudhayanar, Maharishi Baudhayanar, is considered to be the oldest among them. The Sulba Sutra describe about the construction of the Yagasalas or Yagyakundam. When we had our discussion about the pi, we learned that these Yagasalas and Yagyakundam should be of a specific dimensions. So this document describes about how it has to be there. It describes also about the different type of geometry, how one geometry could be converted into another geometry, what kind of materials should be used for the construction, who can construct them. For example, it tells the qualification should be like, the person should not only be a geometer, he should have knowledge on arithmetic, he should have knowledge on his own discipline, he should have eagerness to learn the other discipline, he should have knowledge on measurements, etc. This document, Sulba Sutra, also describes about how we can exactly measure the east-west coordinate, how we can plot a square by using circles, and the tools that can be used. The tools that is used there were very primitive and very easy, simple tools. They just used to have a pole, a rope and nails. That's it. Very simple. While describing them in one of the chapters, Baudhayana describes Jirga Chadurasya Akshnaya Rajjuhu Pashnavani Priyamvani cha Yat Prabhute Kurutachbayam Karoti. This means we have to have a quick look on the diagram that is given in the background. Jirga Chadurasya. Chadurasya is a square. Jirga Chadurasya is an elongated square, which is nothing but a rectangle. Akshnaya Rajjuhu. Akshnaya is the diagonal. Rajju is a keep a rope and make the diagonal. Rajju is a rope, nothing but a rope. Pashnavani is the length, Priyamvani is the breadth. So what it's trying to say is like, with the help of the length, construct a square, with the help of the breadth, construct another square as given in the diagram. From the diagonal, you construct another square. The area of the square formed by the length and breadth together will be equal to the area of the square formed by the diagonal. See how beautifully he has described A square plus B square equal to C square, which is nothing but the Pythagorean theorem that we have learnt in the school days. So this happened in 700 BC, years before Pythagoras was actually born. Hope you had an opportunity to learn something new today. We'll meet again in another interesting topic. Thanks for watching.